Hi guys, welcome to our channel Mom's Story. And remember few episodes back when I was talking to you, I spoke about being the taking the first step, which is being mentally and emotionally ready for this parenthood. It's not just about adoption as a parenthood, but any parenthood requires a mental preparation.
Right.
And the first and basic question that you need to ask yourself is, are you ready?
In today's episode, we are going to talk about the most important question that we need to ask ourselves. Are we really ready for this journey? In my pretty long back, I had made an episode about different types of parenthood. After that episode, I had reiterated, like, are you ready? Any kind of parenthood is tasking. It's going to ask you for a lot of challenges. Biological parenting asks you for physical changes as well as emotional changes. When you're going into parenthood through adoption, it is definitely going to call for a lot of challenges. And those challenges we'll definitely discuss about, but are you really ready for it?
Next comes your immediate family and the circle of influence that you have. Your friends, your family members, your neighbors, who act or who interact with you on a daily basis. Their support, their point of view is also important. You make sure that you make them understand about the journey that you are going to take forward, the decision that you have taken, and it makes sure that they are supportive to this, your decision.
What is more important over here is your motivation, because many times it happens like we succumb to the societal pressure. Say for example, like your friends are posting on social media, the cute pictures with their kids that they became parents and now it's like they bought a new car and now they got married. So all these things are like, a kind of milestone set by society. So are you planning to adopt, just because you want to get into the race, or is it really, coming from within that you want to start a family through this kind of parenthood? So your motivation counts a lot.
And during this entire process, if you're not ready, please back off. It's perfectly fine to back off rather than, later regretting about it.
Correct.
And many people we have seen have backed off at many stages.
True.
Because, probably they are not ready completely, or probably it's almost like half-baked preparation. They thought that let's do it and then we'll think through. But actually, when it comes, when the decision, or probably when the time comes when you are going to adopt a child, they back off. The reasons we'll discuss, there are very many silly reasons for which people back off. We'll discuss these reasons in the next episode.
And how these decisions affect the child as well as the other prospective adoptive parents. So that's it for today, folks. But in our next episode, keep watching this space for more information on adoption. And till then, stay tuned to our channel Mom Story by Sahana. Don't forget to share, like and subscribe. And please tell us about what you feel about these episodes or anything else you want to know about, adoption in the comment section. We will be glad to address your concerns. Thank you guys.
You.
Take care. Bye. Bye-bye.